the thyroid is econormal. There is a minimally hypocagenic nodule in the lower ventral part of the right lobe. The presence of halo is doubtful, while that of paranodular blood flow is unequivocal.